Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So I have some new tracks and albums for you to listen as always. So let's start. So the first one is about an album called Angust, Essays on the Ephemeral Thing, Ephemeral Being, and it's by Tiago Souza, coming for Portugal, free of cost available album it is. Total 8 tracks are there. I personally enjoyed the track name called Overtune, first track. Gave me a very soothy kind of vibe, as if I'm watching some scary sea or waves, ocean, some sort of water body I'm watching. and this is giving me soothy, calm as well as scary type of vibe, both you can think of. Released on February 26th, 2021, has some rights reserved, but although you can't use their tracks for commercial purpose, but if they will allow, you can use. Some rights reserved license. So it's a piano type of album, piano jazz type of vibe you will get. So I really love piano music. It gives me multiple context actually. So if you are into this genre, then you can visit Tiago's official Bandcamp page. You can find this album and enjoy it. Now moving on to the next one is about a single track. It's called Blue Moon by Jordan Edmonds, released 1 year ago. It's in July 31st to be precise, 2019. And this track is very short, around 2 minute track it is. Instrumental, purely instrumental. But it gives you a sad type of vibe because of the violin. But along with hip hop type of music, you can see electronic hip hop type of music there is. So there is a fusion type thing you can expect from this track. Really gave me nice sad type of vibe slightly, but the fusion part I will really recommend you to check it out. It really gives nice vibe, different type of vibe. Blue Moon by Jordan Edmonds, and it is available on his official SoundCloud page, and you can find this single track and enjoy it. Now moving on to the next one is about highly suggested track, which is called Arrival by Haters. Released on November 13, 2020, has all rights reserved. This track is a very electronic techno type of track. So if you are in love with techno type tracks and you feel like you are spending some time in some sort of club or some party type where you want light music, techno type of music, then this one is for you. Not a free track, but highly suggest you. I am listening to this track from 2-3 hours. Although I figured out this track today only, and I really enjoyed it. Gave me a really nice party type of vibe. I mean, cool and calm type of party you can imagine, where people are not dancing but just enjoying their food or drink type. Okay, so that kind of vibe I got. Only one track, so you can visit official Bandcamp page of Hiatus for this, and you can find this track and enjoy it. Okay. So these were the three I had for you today in this video. If you like this kind of music updates, then please do like, share and subscribe. If you are someone who enjoys music every now and then or every day, then this channel is for you, especially instrumental music. I try to figure out new music uploaded by different artists and different platforms so that you can listen and enjoy as I am listening and enjoying. Hopefully you will like, share and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next music update. Till then, take care.